Assalamu alaikum students, welcome to English teacher's class. We are reading unit 5, Danger, and our lesson is Mountaineer says bond fragment proves he did not desert brother. Let's start our today's lesson. Answer the following questions, and our question number 1 is, what reason does Messner give for the accusation by Von Kannin and Seller? And its answer is, Messner said that he was accused of abandoning his brother by other members of his expedition who were jealous of him. And our next question is, explain how the accounts of the descent from Nanga Parbat in 1970 given by Messner and by Von Kannin and Seller differ. And its answer is, Von Kannin and Seller was different from Messner, as they said that Messner sent his brother back down through the mountains, fearless rappel flank. Messner himself chose to make his way down the less steep but uncharted western face. In fact, Messner sacrificed his brother to his own ambition, but Messner said he and his brother had retreated down the mountain together. Thank you for watching the video.